All right, we're going to come down onto the floor. We're just going to start with a cat stretch. So you're going to round through the back and bring it forward. Set yourself in a nice strong position. Just round through the back and take it down. And again, take it round. Good. All right, listen up. Right leg, I want you to bring it forward. From here, you swing round to the left. Good. So you got a little bit of a gluteal stretch and a bit of hip mobility as well. Good. Three to go. Open it up. Good. So you're just swiveling around on your butt. Last one here. All right, come to a crouching position. Push yourself up, take it high, and down. Good. So just a lengthening through the quad. Push those hips up. Perfect. All right, let's take a seat. Lay down on the back. From here, right arm, take it back. And the left arm. So you're reaching back on the diagonal. Reach right back, open up the shoulder, a little bit of spinal mobility. Let's try with the leg. It's a cross body. So you're gonna try as much as possible to keep the shoulders flat to the floor. All right, so your legs are apart. This is the last one. You're gonna roll right back over. Try and touch it and bring it forward. And on the right arm, you reach back. So you got a backward roll. Bring it forward and change to the left arm. Good. One more time. Right arm again. Nice. All right. From here, come up to a standing position. We're going to do our combination. So right leg goes back, reverse lunge. Twist. Back foot up. Just like we practice. Scapula. Back foot through. Rotate. Walk yourself back and come to standing. Left leg back, drop, twist. Good. Take it out, drop the shoulders with a straight arm, twist it, and lift it. Good. We're gonna do that again. Drop, twist, here, down, lift, scapula, through, and take it back. Good. Left leg back. Go. And turn. Good. Walk it out. Sink and lift. Turn and up. Return to standing. One more time on the right. Nice work, guys. Just get used to this pattern. Bring it through. Turn. Nice, so you got a good bit of rotation there. Last time, left leg. Twist. Walk it. And drop it. Pull it through. Pick it up. Take it back. Nice work, everyone. All right, very slowly. Bring it down here. Good work. All right, we're gonna go back to the very beginning. Do you remember it? This time, you're gonna put your left leg in front, right leg to the back, and hold that here. Good, swivel around. Hopefully you're a little looser this round, so you can fall straight into it, and test that gluteal stretch just a little more. Go. Good. Hold it. One more. Nice. All right, transition onto the heels. Let's push the hips right up and down. Come on, lift them, extend. A little bit of a hip flexor stretch. All right, onto your back. Do you remember that reach? Start with your left arm this time. 45 degrees, take it back. And again, really rotate and reach as high as you can. Good. Last time, here. All right, left leg first. Cross body. Good. And again. Take it right over. Oh, you can definitely tell which side I need to do a little a little bit more stretching. That one, roll back, take it back. Good, left arm first, reach, and roll back. Come on, loosen up, mobility through the spine. Start to take the weight, we got two more. Left arm push. Come on, really reach, push the hips high. Fantastic work, guys, last big one. And hold that, good job.